Celebrating the 20th anniversary of the Gold Eagle coin program, the U.S. Mint decided to use a minting process never used before in American coinage, resulting in the $50 denomination Gold Eagle reverse proof. In this particular coin, instead of the background displaying the mirror-like finish, it is the design that has the reflective quality, while the background has a satin-like appearance. The obverse features the accomplished sculptor Augusta St. Gordon's rendition of Liberty in stunning detail on the reverse-proof coin. With a smoother finish on the design, small details can be noticed that might otherwise have been overlooked. At the inception of the program in 1986, a new reverse design was chosen to replace the single eagle in St. Gordon's original, and Miley Busiek rendered a stunning image of a male eagle bringing an olive branch to the nested pair of a mother eagle and her hatchling. A wonderful representation of the capabilities of the US Mint and the celebration of one of the most popular mintage series, the $50 20th anniversary reverse proof gold eagle would be a welcome addition to any collection or investment portfolio. Contact Global Monetary Reserve today to learn more about investment opportunities and securing your financial future.